Yo guys, what's going on? It's Kalu here, and today is awesome and shiny day on this channel in Croatia. But I don't know what's the weather in your country. I'm not really a fan of the weather report, but still, whatsoever, this gameplay is awesome. Like, as you see, I'm playing with 5.7 laser sight and long barrel. Kill confirmed nuketown. It's awesome gameplay because it's nuclear and 46 Gunstreak with pistol with 5.7. It's ridiculous, like, and it's pretty fast. I was rushing, that makes this gameplay even better. So, in the pregame lobby before we started, like, Ali asked me, why don't we play with 5.7? Like, it's a good weapon and like people love pistol nuclears or stuff like that. So I said, why not? We never do. Let's try. Let's have some fun. And we did have some fun. Like, we played 5 matches before this one, and we played like shit. And since the nuketown, till the nuketown came out, like, I went ham. As you see, I went big. Gully went big too. He was playing really good, but I'm the one who get nuclear and 46 construct nuclear. So it's kill confirmed, and a lot of people are asking me, why am I playing kill confirmed with Gully? Why are we playing kill confirmed? Because in their opinion, that's the dumbest mode, and they can't play it. There's no spawn trap, and it's like sucks. You have to collect eggs and stuff like that. So the reason why I'm playing often solo with Gully, the reason why I'm playing two-man party with Gully is because we both like kill confirmed. We both like kill confirmed, and we don't like spawn trapping. That's the main reason why don't we play domination, and why are we playing kill confirmed. Like, kill confirmed is pretty much skilled mode, and it's pretty much like TDM, just with collecting tags and tags. The round depends on you, how much will you play it. Will you play longer or shorter? Because if you're collecting tags, then you're gonna do a fast win, and if you're holding them but still winning, then you can make round pretty much longer, and that's what me and Gully likes in kill confirmed. So guys, that's the reason why we're playing it. So if you wanna play with us but kill confirmed, if you're playing Publix, just tell us on Steam or add us and stuff like that. But what I also wanted to say is that I made a biggest fail in Black Ops 2 community. The biggest one, man. The biggest. So listen, guys. I was playing Tech 45 on Express, kill confirmed, of course. Tech 45. And in 2 minutes and 30 seconds, I was on 29 gun streak. One before nuclear. So, one kill off nuclear. I did it so fast, like 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And then I made it the biggest fail. The guy was standing on the bridge stairs, pretty much free kill. He was AFK, I think. He was standing on the bridge stairs and I was on the bridge. I don't know why did I wanted to kill him with C4. That was so bad call, that was so ridiculous choose. But I am a retard, as you know, guys. Kalu is dumb, so he has to do it. Like, I have no clue why did I. It would be pretty much easy kill with tech, but that was my choice, and it was a bad one. So I threw my C4 on the wall up top, and I blow myself. I did a suicide. Like, the dumbest thing I could do. That's the retarded thing I could do. That guy killed me. That I lose the gunfight with tech 45. Okay, but I did a suicide. That I killed myself, that's pretty much dumb. So I was so pissed off and I was so frustrated that I turned off my PC and I wasn't like online for four hours. I didn't want to play this game. I was so mad on this game. As you know, sometimes this game is totally crap. I know that some of you guys like Modern Warfare 3 a lot much then. Modern Warfare 3, but it's your choice, and I think this game is the best Call of Duty ever, because they bring competitive world in it. It's sometimes frustrating me, it's sometimes annoying to me, but also it's my best Call of Duty. it's your choose, but I know that people like mobs. I hope that a lot of people are gonna play Ghost. We're gonna buy it, me and Gali, I think. I hope that Modern Warfare 3 people and Black Ops 2 people will, I don't know how to say it, but I hope that Modern Warfare 3 people and Black Ops 2 people will play together, like that more players will be, and they're gonna bring community, also bring community world in, and they're gonna make satisfied the Modern Warfare 3 people, something like Nuke or something like that. So guys, peace guys, enjoy this video, I hope you're gonna like it, and leave a comment, and see you later. We can't pretend we'll stand like these walls and bend down.